Hello everybody, my name is Pajisho, and welcome back to more Let's Play Tales of Xillia Plus. I was about to say Tales of Xillia 2, but no, that's gonna be for later. Before we start, don't forget to subscribe, like, favorite, share with all your friends. Check out the links in the description below for more stuff. And recap from last episode. Last time, we got to this place, this Lakitamaru, and we had lots of skits. Lots and lots of skits. More than you can even count, but you could probably count them anyways. And people were interrupting me. So, yeah.
It's a miracle! You can walk!
Ivor, what are you doing here?
Who's this guy?
Mila's handmaid.
Now that your legs have healed, you must return to the village at once. Please, if something else were to happen to you, I don't know what I'd do.
I cannot return yet. I have business in Fenmont.
In that case, allow me to accompany you.
That won't be necessary. I have all the help I need.
From these people?
These people, Jude and Leia here, helped me walk again. They can be trusted.
Jude again?
I'm Leia. Nice to meet you. He's got some issues, huh?
You must feel pretty pleased with yourself now that Lady Mila is on her feet again.
Well, I did promise I would help her walk again, and here she is walking.
How dare you take credit for this miracle! It was all due to Lady Mila's divine power! It must have been! Maxwell, curse you! I was the one who was supposed to heal her!
Sorry?
That's right. Beg for your forgiveness, you phony! Atone for your blasphemy!
What is he talking about?
It would seem Jude keeps the most eccentric company. All of his acquaintances are so unique.
Ivor, I gave you an important mission. Why are you here?
I've not forgotten about the defense of the village. And the item you entrusted to me is safe. I have it hidden in a place known to no other. However, I recently received this.
Maxwell is in grave danger. You must rescue her at once.
I rushed forth immediately. I only just now caught up with you, Lady Mila.
Who could have written something like this?
I wonder. But in any case, it's mistaken. As you can see, I'm perfectly Ivor, run!
Boss battle, well, mini boss. Brutar. Weak to water.
You have got to be kidding me.
Alright, splash, but do you have anything else?
We really pissed off!
How did this happen?
That doesn't matter right now. Just focus.
Let's switch layout.
Go, Timo! Sherry is caring!
And we... Whoa. Partner. I thought we could use something that's water, but nope.
One step ahead.
Switch back to layer.
Alright, bring it on!
Rising fire! Come forth! Onward! Wave, come forth! More! Wave! Wave, come forth! Keep going!
couple things. Yeah, eat him. Oh, what the heck? What are you doing here? Okay, fire. Nice.
We finally stopped it.
That was too close!
What caused this? I did not expect it to be that active.
You know, I should have expected with the save point right there, I could have, you know, equipped it, you know, Dal or experience boost, but meh. But still a lot, 6,000.
How?
You call that timid? I thought you said the monster would be a pussycat now that it's solemn and Renome is here.
That should be the case, unless... With the four great spirits missing, the spirit climbs have essentially stopped shifting.
Great. How will we cross Fezabel Marsh to get to Fenmont?
Cross Fezabel Marsh? You people are out of your minds! Only a wyvern could reach Fenmont at this point! Fortunately, it just so happens that I, the redoubtable handmaid, can be of assistance to Lady Mila.
You know a way to get there?
I have in my possession a wyvern, faithful only to me. I would be happy to transport Lady Mila to Fenmont.
Ivor, is there any other way?
Huh?
There is, isn't there? Tell me.
I have heard of a clan in Shandu that can control monsters. They raise wyverns there, apparently.
I guess that's our next stop.
Onward to Shandu.
Ivor, thank you. Ivor?
Shall we go?
Yeah. You lying phony fraud! That's the bird that delivered the letter! You dirty bird! When Mila saves the four great spirits, she will need the key in your possession. This will be your chance to beat Jude once and for all. Wait until I contact you again. Then you will free the four great spirits and become Lady Mila's true champion. You won't get the upper hand this time, phony!
You know, when I thought he crumpled all that paper, I thought he was like, no, he's not gonna believe it, but he's believing whoever wrote that again. Unusual taste in friends. That was close.
That Ivor guy is something else, huh?
Apparently he's Mila's handmaid. But perhaps we shouldn't be surprised at her unusual taste in friends.
They don't get much weirder than that.
You're one to talk, Teepo.
He scared me. He was so mad at Jude.
Well, he does attract the weird ones.
You're one to talk, Leia!
Hey, what's that supposed to mean?
Yeah,
I got
that was
this.
Kind of unfair.
Let's see what they got.
How unfortunate.
No one can stop me.
No one can stop me.
No. I stand corrected.
Hopefully one day they'll get it right. Anyway, Ivor is really jealous, like, seriously. But there's a problem with wyverns.
Sounds like Ivor found some useful information. I hadn't heard about these wyverns before.
Wyverns are a special breed of flying monster native to a remote region of Azul. They're quite intelligent, but very rare. And only those who have mastered a special art can train them.
Is it really safe to ride one?
Friends, I've heard that if a naughty child tries to ride, the Wyvern will gobble her right up.
Is that true? Don't worry, Ellie's a good kid.
Yeah, she'll be fine. But what about you?
It would be a shame to see Teepo get eaten. That can't be good for a Wyvern's stomach.
Huh? No! You can't let it eat me!
It's okay! You're a good kid, too!
Well, he's a gullible one. I can tell you that much.
Teepo's a kid? What? So... what else? They're fine. Oh my god. Let's check over here. What do we have? Okay. More has this liquid. That's a monster. And okay. We can climb up there. Okay, what else do we have here? Okay, we got a hole. Ooh, no. Here's treasure. Rosemary. Find something of interest there. Okay, southwest. East? I thought you said west. That's west, Patrick. Open. Treat. Nice. Aw. Okay.
We're done.
I'm pooped.
Come on, let's go. We're gonna go down there with Diddy the bag. We're gonna sing and swing. Okay. And I think we're there. Just gonna have to go through there.
Are we really gonna ride a Wyvern?
They sound really scary.
Not really. Just gonna hit that save point. And come on. Save faster. Ah, come on. Okay.
So this is Xiandu. Seems like a tough place to build a city.
Clans have warred against each other in Azul since ancient times. Such constant conflict has led people to build cities where they can, even in places such as this.
The city seems especially lively. Are they having some kind of festival?
Hey, check out this cool statue!
These statues represent a fusion of international spirit faith and the local tradition of ancestor worship. Or so I've read.
Huh.
Yep, keep your noggin pointed in that general direction.
Hmm?
Don't look at me. Look up! This town is infamous for falling rocks.
What? Don't scare me like that!
You speak as though you know the area.
Been here before. Business trip.
What's wrong?
Hey, this place is familiar, ain't it, Ellie?
Yes, it is. I think we were taken here, on our way to Hamil.
Did you once live in this area?
I don't know. What? Huh? Where are you headed off to?
Duty calls. I'll see you all in a bit.
You're not much of a team player.
You okay with this?
Leave him be. I know he'll be back. Let's look for those wyverns.
Okay, guys, so be right back. Sorry about that. Have the clothes when no one, you know.
It's going to fall!
Miss Leia!
Look out! Elise, are you hurt?
I'm fine.
Miss Leia, please wake up.
Sorry about that.
I'll have you fixed right up.
Rowan, you're hurt. I'm so sorry.
Never fear, it is merely a flesh wound. You just worry about yourself.
I'm a doctor. Let me help. There you go. Easy does it.
Thanks so much. Miss,
The name's Isla. You're gonna be fine.
Take it easy, Leia.
You should sit down for a while.
Hmm? That's...
Thanks so much, Isla. That was really kind of you.
Yeah, that was very nice of you to help.
Not at all. That's my job. You folks don't look like you're from around here. What brings you to town?
We're searching for wyverns. We heard we might be able to find some here.
Wyverns, huh? In that case, you should head across the river. You'll find some big ones in cages over there. Go and see for yourself.
That's great news! Thank you for everything, Isla.
I'm just glad I could help. Well, I've gotta run. Take care of yourselves. Bye now.
Goodbye, and thanks again!
Human lives are short. That must be why they strive to preserve themselves as statues.
I don't think that's gonna be the last time we see her. So, close call.
So there are just rock slides from time to time?
This is a really dangerous city.
And yet the cliff looks stable in the area around the statues.
We have to be careful here.
I'll keep looking up while I walk. Ah!
Careful now. You still have to look where you're going. An abundance of caution can be as dangerous as a shortfall.
Right.
Got it. A bum dance often can be as dangerous as a shortfall.
Were you even listening?
I don't even... And those Xiandu statues.
I wonder how many statues are in Xiandu. Let's make a pop quiz out of it.
Won't be much of a quiz if no one knows the right answer.
Oh, then why don't I quiz you about the statues themselves?
Like, Jude, name this famous figure.
No good?
Sure, why not? Let's go check them out.
Okay. So... That one's that. That one's that. And that one's that. Yay! We're learning. Yeah. And being loud again. It's getting really annoying. Oh. Hey, it's a lobby for an inn. What stuff I got? Spire tree package.
Your family runs a hotel, right?
Yep, the finest in Laurent.
I don't believe we saw more than a single hotel in our entire time there.
That's false advertising!
It is not! It's perfectly factual.
Well, having a high-spirited girl like you behind the counter can't be bad for business.
Got that right. In fact, I'm putting together a new package to pull in the tourists.
Oh, what is it?
First, my mom will pound out their tension points with one of her chiropractic bow staff massages.
That sounds painful.
Then, a complimentary bowl of Dad's famous Hammerzam stew.
Hammerzam? Aren't those the monsters in the mines?
It's a great deal, and I'll even give you guys the off-season discount.
Ah, that sounds lovely, but I'll have to respectfully decline.
Me too.
Yeah, not trusting that family. You. In food. What? Let's take a rest for a bit. Now we're fully rested, so let's explore the hotel, see what we can grab. Yeah. Nice. Nice hunting, guy. What about you? Yep. Dark ball. I think that raises the chances of getting attacked. So basically, more experience, more chance for you to get experiences. Check. And a holy ball. Nice. Think it's either in Chinese, Japanese, one of those two. Maybe Mandarin, I don't know. Sure, Bob. Nice. Okay. Yep. And out of here. Outside of mine, right? Yeah. Okay. Okay, let's get out of here.
So many of the statues have beards.
The allure of a well-kempt beard transcends all cultural bounds.
Okay, so we gotta get out there. Wait. Oh, hello.
Excuse me? Did you drop something, ma'am?
Or are you up to no good?
Oh, of course not. I was just researching the man behind this statue, Master Hemming. I'm a historian, at least when I'm not teaching. The name's Carla. Carla Outway.
Jude Mathis.
Cheapo! Two E's, one P! Get it right!
And what's your name?
Elise. Nice to meet you.
Oh, you know, some of the children I teach are right around your age. And how old are you?
12.
12, huh? I know. Why don't we have a little pop quiz? Think you can pass?
A quiz? Okay!
There's an arena here in Xiandu where all the different tribes compete. Do you know who holds the record as the youngest champion ever?
The youngest champion ever?
Who gives a quiz before teaching a lesson? She can't answer if she doesn't... Oh, wait. Elise, look!
Master Humming!
Correct. Good job.
Waha! I'm the Quizmaster!
Oh dear, I'm afraid I'm running late. I hope to see you later.
Okay then. People are yelling, which is really getting on my nerves. And, let's go over here.
Look at those giant ribbons!
Such beautiful cloth designs. This is quite a fascinating culture.
Yes, it is. Let's go up here. And in here. And in here. Oh. Well, there is a side quest for this, so looks like we can't do it just yet. And now, explore, explore, explore. What can we find? What can we find? Hey. Does that you feel better? Okay. Okay, we gotta go find her brother. Okay. Now, where to find her brother? Dude. Okay, so this was a place I was grinding to get, like, you know, level 40s and stuff like that. No, I don't want to. Okay. Open up. Basil. Okay, so where could that boy be hiding? And no, don't touch me. I don't know where you've been. Who hold? What's up with these, all these hazardous liquids? Lots of liquid, I think it said was. Keep a lookout. Keep an eye out, guys. For that boy. That bro. Cave up there. Might be in there.
Watch your step, Elise. It's really slippery out here. Wah! You should be careful, too.
Yep. Definitely should. Got her. Another mysterious jewel. Seven of them. I believe that there's 20 in all. Okay, so that dude's light was emanating through the wall. Like, for real. Ooh, no. And we're back where we started, so go back, rewind, Clerk. And, hey boy. Yep. Oh, no. And let's go back to Jeondu. And let's save here and call this an episode, guys. So, thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, favorite, share with all your friends. Check out the links in the description below. Stuff, you know, like social media, stuff like that. And I will see you guys next time. Let's play Tales of Zelda Plus. See you guys then. Power up your...